Hello friends, welcome to Jainam Software. So, in this video, we are going to see how we can check the customer all list, how we can create deposit. So, just have a look. So, from the customer, I will go all list. And here, from here, I will just refresh. So, here you can see 23 records. So, I will take this Reshma Singh, and from here I can assign to Sandeep. So Sandeep is my staff, so I have assigned this customer to Sandeep. Now I will search this customer from the search bar. Let's search this customer from the search bar. F-28. So here you can see this Reshma Singh I have assigned to Sandeep. Now I will just create the deposit. Just create the deposit. For example, let's take recurring deposit. So amount per installment I will take 1000. The yearly rate of interest I will take 6%. Compounding not applicable. And for 24 month. So here I will calculate this. So you can see here maturity pay is 24,000 and installment is 1479. So I will just check the, I want to create this loan on 1st August. So I will select this date and I want to create this deposit for 1st August. So I will just save this deposit. So this is deposit number 25 has been created. Now I will search this D-25. So here you can see that this deposit I have created from 1st August to 1st September. And now you can see from here passbook. That deposit amount is 24,000 and the interest is 1479 and the maturity pay is 25,479. So now let's check that staff I have created from the employee list. So here you can see I have created some staffs. So this Sandeep, I have assigned this customer to Sandeep. So now I will give access to Sandeep. So here I will select Sandeep and here you can see I have given filled collection, loan collection list and deposit collection list to Sandeep. So I can add one more access like customer, search customer in assigned group. So from here, you can give him access, search customer, or you can give this search customer also. So I will give this access to search customer. Now I will just sign out from here and log in from the staff ID. So let's log in from staff ID. So here you can see this is staff profile and staff can do collection from his mobile. So I will just click on the deposit collection list. So here you can see the customer assigned Reshma Singh. So Reshma Singh, that customer, he can receive 1000 from here. Now just receive here 1000. So here received 1000 from Reshma Singh for deposit. And now just I will sign out from here and log in as a admin profile. So from the filled collection or From the collection report, collection by staff, the admin can check, just refresh from here. So you can see Sandeep received, from Sandeep we have received 1000. So this type in Jainam software will manage our business, and there is no need to receive money from machine or to carry some printer. So it is a microfinance business based software. So thank you friends for watching this video, and for more videos I will come back, and don't forget to like our video from YouTube. Have a nice day.